Dije booby boo. Arra. Dije booby boo. Get in a teeth. Want that one. Get that one. Get that one. That one. Want that one. Hey, mister. Hey, mister. Hey, mister man. Hey, mister. Hey, booby boo. Hey, did you booby boo?
Love you, wee buddy. Hey, hey.
Hey, hey.
Love you, wee buddy. Love you, wee buddy. Love you, wee buddy. What are you biting me for? Hey, did you boo boo? Hey. Are you gonna eat the camera? Are you? Well, you don't like being on camera, wee buddy, sure you don't. Hey?
Hey.
Do you need brushed? Hey? Is it? I don't want a picture of your bum. Okay. Yes, I hear the phone beeping. Anyway, folks, hey peeps. Guys, gals, and everybody in between. I'm not going to go into it too much, okay? But, show all us flat earthers a picture of Earth from space. No, sorry, not a picture. A photograph. Okay? Just one photograph. And show us a picture of a satellite. Taking a picture of a satellite in space. What is all this all about? I mean, like, look at this here one, for instance, right? Right. Don't click on it. The image. Blah, 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 blah. Cannot seriously, cannot one chat one fucking, sorry for cursing, but it annoys me. Cannot one of them chat or them satellites, right, take a picture of the other one? And don't forget about all the so-called space junk. If the gravity on Earth is so strong, why is it not down here? Why is the moon not down here? Well, supposedly that the moon crashed into Earth millions of years ago. speculation after speculation after speculation. So, can you tell me what's wrong with this picture? Horseshit might be better. I'm not having a go at cows or bulls, but I smell bullshit. Utter bullshit. The other thing I wanted to share with you was I searched latest satellite deployment, right? Excuse me. Sorry, Saturday. I'm Irish. I'm allowed to be. Because I am. But you might want to go to NASA.gov. I scroll down. Excuse me. I'm heading to the bottom. Not showing anything else. Not showing pictures, okay? Trajectories and other stuff. And then they're showing scientists near the bottom. Can't breathe on this stuff. It might not work. Fuck. I won't leave the link. I'll let all the ballers go and do that. Okay? NASA small satellite duo deploys from space. Station into orbit. Right. I'll say it like a normal person. Or I'll say it like I'm supposed to say it. NASA small satellite duo deploys from space station into orbit. Are these people fucking kidding me? We got a GIF. We've got a fucking we have a GIF of individual photographs taken over time, and the yep. Yeah, I know you know it's full of shit. But don't live on a fucking ball. That's why you don't like balls. I'm pretty sure that Stoned Earth Rapper isn't standing, you know, over here on the side of a fucking globe, standing upside down, is he? Is he really? Is he fucking really? And do you honestly think that the Emperor Penguins are standing wobbling around upside down on a fucking ball? It's impossible! Peace out, people. I'm tired of this fucking. Let's just say. Fiction. Leave science out of it. Science is important. Fiction is fiction. Peace out, people. Much love, brothers and sisters. And from our Vera. Yes, I can wink with both eyes. Keep your blinkers on. Or take them off. Peace out, brothers and sisters. Guys and gals. Big shout out to the. How should I say it? The Flat Earth Realm Pioneers. The spiritual warriors of the realm and the mavericks of the realm. The true point is, we don't know where we are. Right? Let's make enough damage together. As one, to let us have the grounds and the support to do so. Pardon the pun, but it's plain and simple. The simple truth is simple. Lies have fucking serious problems. So, that's me, I Antarctic warrior.
What are you doing with your bones in the living room? I got it.
Enough said by Mr. Shadow. Anyway. He ain't Nick. He ain't taking no shit. I'll mop up the shit. Peace out, people.